Friends, welcome in our own teacher channel. Class 8, Subject Science. Workshop of Lesson Number 1, Living World and Classification of Microbes. Question 1. Use Whitaker's method to classify bacteria, protozoa, fungi, prokaryotic and eukaryotic microbes. Answer. Robert Whitaker classified living organisms into 5 groups: Monera, Protista, Fungi, Planetae and Animalia. According to this classification, bacteria and blue-green algae are included in kingdom Monera. Protozoans are included in kingdom Protista. Heterotrophic fungi are included in kingdom Fungi. Prokaryotic microbes like bacteria are included in kingdom Monera. Eukaryotic microbes like protozoa, fungi and algae are included in kingdom Protista. Question 2. Complete the 5 kingdom method of classification using living organism, prokaryotes, eukaryotes, multicellular, unicellular, protista, animals, plants, fungi. There are 2 types of living organism, prokaryotes and eukaryotes. Prokaryotes are unicellular, for example, Monera. Eukaryotes are unicellular and multicellular, for example of unicellular, Protista, and example of multicellular, Fungi, Planetae, Animalia. Question 3. Find out my partner. Column A and B. Fungi, Candida, Protozoa, Amoeba, Virus, Bacteriophage, Algae, Chlorella, Bacteria, Prokaryotic. Question 4. State whether the following statements are true or false. Explain your statement. Number 1. Lactobacilli are harmful bacteria. False. Lactobacilli are used for the production of cheese, cream, buttermilk, etc. Also, these microbes decrease the population of harmful microbes and increase the population of microbes that help in digestion. Number 2. Cell wall of fungi is made up of chitin. True. Fungi are eukaryotic organism with cell wall. They are different from the members of kingdom Planetae by the presence of Number 3. Organ of locomotion in amoeba is pseudopodia. True. Amoeba belongs to kingdom Protista. The organism belonging to this kingdom either have pseudopodia, cilia or flagella but has pseudopodia locomotion. Number 4. Tomato wilt is a viral disease. True. Tomato wilt is a disease caused by plant virus. Hence, it is classified as a viral disease. Question 5. Give answers. Number 1. state the merits of Whitaker's method of classification. It is the most widely accepted system of classification. Separation of Monera as an independent kingdom is justified as they differ from all other organisms in cellular genetic reproductive organization. Unicellular eukaryotes are intermediate form of prokaryotes and eukaryotes. They have characteristic of both plants and animals. Separation of unicellular eukaryotes into kingdom Protista is one of the highlights of the system of classification. Kingdom Animalia became more homogeneous due to separation of protozoans. It has tried to establish phylogenetic relationship even amongst the primitive forms. Number 2. Write the characteristics of viruses. Viruses are not considered as living organisms, or they are said to be organisms at the age of living and non-living. They are studied under microbiology. Number 1. Viruses are extremely minute. For example, they are 10 to 100 times smaller than bacteria and can be seen only with electron microscope. Number 2. They are found in the form of independent particles. Virus is a long molecule of DNA or RNA covered by protein coat. Number 3. Viruses survive only in living plant or animal cells and produce their own proteins with the help of host cell and create their numerous replica. Then they destroy the host cell and become free. These free viruses again infect new cells. Number 4. Viruses cause many diseases to plant and animals. Number 3. Explain the nutrition in fungi. Fungi are non-green heterotrophic organisms. Due to the absence of chlorophyll, they cannot synthesize their own food by photosynthesis. They rely solely on nutrients obtained from other organisms for their nutrition. They secrete enzymes at the surface to which they are attached. These enzymes help in digestion of food into simpler molecules that can be absorbed as nutrients by the fungal cells. Fungi feed on dead decaying organic matter and absorb nutrients, so it is mode of nutrition. 4. Which living organisms are included in the kingdom Monera? All type of bacteria and blue-green algae are included in the kingdom Monera. Streptococcus pneumoniae, Clostridium titanae, Tryponema pallidum, Vibrio cholerae, Legionella pneumoniae, Salmonella typhi, Clostridium botulinum, Staphylococcus aureus, etc. Question 6. Who am I? I don't have true nucleus, cell organelles or plasma membrane. Virus. I have nucleus and membrane bound cell organelles. Protista, fungi, planetae, animalia. I live on decaying organic matter. Fungi, bacteria. I reproduce mainly by cell division. Prokaryotes. I can produce my replica. Monera, few protists. I am green but don't have organs. Algae, Euglena. Question 7. Draw neat and labeled diagrams. Different type of bacteria. Streptococcus pneumoniae, Staphylococcus aureus, Clostridium tetanae, Treponema pallidum, Legionella pneumoniae, Vibrio cholerae, Salmonella typhi, Clostridium botulinum. Paramecium. Contractile vacuole. Cytoplasm. Macronucleus. Food vacuole. Cell membrane. Oral groove. Cilia. Bacteriophage. Capsid head. Collar. Sheath. Spikes. Base plate. Tail fibers. Question 8. Arrange the following in ascending order of size: bacteria, fungi, viruses and algae. The correct order is viruses, bacteria, fungi, algae. Thanks for watching this video. Like, share, and if you have not subscribed my channel, then please subscribe to get notification of new video. And don't forget to comment. Your comment is my inspiration.